uprooted, replanted, and plucked for profit. It's proven that we are by far the strangest fruit in this field, where fear is the farming tool used to damage the goods produced by my fruitful population. So, we tend to inherit the habit to never look cops in the face. Face forward, head down, disguise yourself as dead. At least they can't kill you twice, right? I've come to this conclusion from consuming news surrounding countless black lives immortalized with Instagram captions. But I've seen flesh flooded with shells along the shoreline of our lineage, like blackness is a body of water where crooked cops love to camp out. I've watched war commence on colored kids who wither like acres of daffodils, anchored in bodies of bloody water where the deceased are greeted with a deep indifference. I've witnessed temperamental white teens being tamed with tasers, but black babies with empty hands oftentimes pacified with gunfire. I've even seen people pull their phones from pockets and purses like pistols to shoot indisputable proof. But see, Facebook footage is never a footprint for indictment here.
From trying to, from trying.
blind to all of the strange fruit, all of the strange fruit, all of the strange fruit from the Louisiana skies. And I'm supposed to act as if everything is just peachy keen.